Previously on Primal Tendencies. For a long time, I have been making bricks with great anticipation of building a solid adobe hut in the near future. By mixing together earth and water, I have made over 300 adobe bricks that finally will be used to build a comfortable adobe hut. Before beginning this highly anticipated endeavor, I visit the stream to retrieve the yucca fibers I left soaking in the water and to begin making a much-needed fish trap. Now that my vision is finally beginning to physically be manifested, I feel more energized and determined than ever to work hard to complete this project. The ideas that have been brewing in my mind all this time will now take form in the bricks that I joined together with thick, wet mud from the earth.